Hi. Hello. Ooh, water, yeah. So, today's random thoughts is I'm babysitting Bug and he's playing peek-a-boo. We're taking a walk and I was thinking about that we are not in grade school, and why do people feel the need to start drama? Are they jealous because some people have a good relationship with others and they wish they had solid friendships? Well, you would have them if you weren't a scumbag. You treat all your friends like crap. That's why you lost your friends. So I just want to say, can't we think before we do things more often? Can't you think of what you're doing and how stupid and childish it is? Because best friends and family can never be torn apart like people like you. We may argue for a bit, but eventually we're going to realize what's really going on.